Is your love big enough, Elton?
Op haar 7e ontwikkelde Lian haar muzikale interesse, maar ze was pas 18 toen ze gitaar leerde spelen. Haar gitaar bepaalt nu haar sound en heeft een speciale betekenis voor haar.
It was the first guitar that I really loved. That I felt the sound was perfect and it made me want to play better. So I thought that it was appropriate, in a way, to name it after my grandmother. So I called my guitar Connie. So, well, I like to think it's just an honest music that's I've worked hard to write the songs for a while and to record everything and to be comfortable playing live and to connect with whoever the audience is and with myself also.
En Lian kan op heel wat bewondering rekenen, onder andere van haar muzikale held Prince. Hij was zo onder de indruk van haar muziek dat hij haar opbelde voor een ontmoeting.
It's what you want, I suppose, when people that you respect, you find out that they like your music. So it's not necessarily you're getting big, but he somehow heard the music, which is great.
Momenteel is de zangeres aan het schrijven aan haar tweede album, maar stress om te bevestigen na haar debuut is er niet.
I try not to think like that. It should be good. I want it to be good, at least. But I'm not letting the first one influence how this one should sound. I think the first step is the song, and then I'll decide everything later. So